morning, Jordan. The last thing you want to see is his tongue hang out. That just lets you know there's nothing you can do on him this possession.
Here's Johnson. A Hail Mary from full court. Hit connect. Final whistle. The Bulls take game one and protect their home court advantage. Game two will be in this building on Wednesday, June 5th.
Kevin, this is what the Bulls fans wanted to see. No intimidation from the battle-tested Lakers. The Bulls came out, let them know they weren't impressed by the Lakers' pass range. Game two could be even tougher, though, as the Lakers will want to even up before heading back to L.A.
And that'll wrap it up for Clark Kellogg in Doresburg. This is Kevin Hunter, and thanks for tuning in.